officers and lawyers in their suits and ties were grilling me for details, seeking alibis. As the jury was eyeballing me with doubt and dread, the judge was playing hangman on the overhead. Put my right hand on the Bible as a means to my survival. I was dead upon arrival, I think. Threw myself upon the mercy, adding to the controversy, even gave the judge a curtsy and a wink. He said, how do you plead? I sit down on my knees. He said, watch how you speak. I said, I'm here all week, all damn week. Well, it's such a funny story how it all went down. This woman that I married liked to kid around. She couldn't cook or clean and she was bad at games. She never had a talent for remembering names. She was uncoordinated, quite unsophisticated, never really graduated from charm school. She was bow-legged and clumsy, certifiably unlucky, just an academic study of a fool. I said, judge, I object, really loud for effect. Overruled, he declared, as the whole jury stared, sat and stared. She fell on my knife like a scene from a script. She fell on my knife. Yes, she just sort of slipped. Hello, I don't completely understand it. There was nothing untoward or underhand. She fell on my knife more than once, more than twice. Blueprints and schematics, charts and diagrams, 12 hours of grainy footage from the nanny cams, scientific testimony sworn and countersigned, and witnesses attesting to my state of mind. My attorney showed up hammered, he stuttered, slurred, and stammered as prosecutors clamored for my gourd. I was banking on acquittal, maybe leniency a little, but the judge seemed non-committal and bored. He said, let's get this done. I've a tea time at one. Time to come clean, my friend, but I'll swear to the end. The bitter end. She fell on my knife, maybe five or six times. I stand here accused of debatable crimes. And I know you would surely say I get it. Prosecution's argument you would discredit. She fell on my knife, that was my bumbling wife. She fell on my knife in slow motion, no less. She fell on my knife, all her fault I confess. Completely understand it.